welcome to the stream, and I hope you enjoy what you see. One thing you have to do every time you load your map up, you have to pick the material type that you're working with. It'd be nice if it had saved to the map that you was playing on, so you didn't have to change it every time, but it's only a minor inconvenience. That should do for a little bit. Must be really, really close. So let's have a look at the month. So that should be ready because it's in the month. Any day. Any day. Thank you. again, so it must be the end of its thing. Thank you. Getting another contract or not, see if there's any available or not. Well, I'll be damned. So we've got one on field 11. Yeah, I don't really want to take on sugar beet or anything like that. May take a fair while to get done. Yeah. I'll leave that alone for now. I'll just continue on here with what I've got going on here. It'll keep me going. I really need another one just to help have things rolling a little bit more streamlined. No way to get the fuel system in to fill it up, so I'm gonna have to delete that and start again. reckon that'll be right like that. Should be able to get the fuel system in there to fill it up. So hopefully I'll be able to get it so it empties into both of them at the same time. Huh, it might be empty. Money I've got on supply. That'll do. For me it is 1 a.m. a bit after 1 a.m. contributing. Right, now activate. Go and add some more material. Get a second one. That'll do. doing this will help. Speed the processor. And then I've got my hands full, making sure that they're going to be full. Enjoy.